back on two wheels. This side, one of the leading quad riders in the UK. Ladies and gentlemen, Scott Phillipson from Hexham. Coming in next on the 400cc Honda Pilot Buggy. You're going to see this guy flying high in this machine and driving it on two wheels. Ladies and gentlemen, Callum Rambo-Law. And last but not least, we've got the commander of Thunder Tracks and the driver of the Wheelie Cool Bus. Ladies and gentlemen, Stuart Thomas. So there go all the introductions. Herne Bay, are you ready for some action now? There's more of you in than that. I'm sure you can make more noise than that. I'll ask you one more time. Are you ready for some action now? Absolutely brilliant. Nice to hear it. The louder you cheer, the louder you clap, the harder these sub performers will work for you here this evening. We're going to open up the show with a flying head-on domino smash right here in the centre of the arena. You'll see we've got a car stood up on end. Sophie Over is going to take this other scrap car off the two ramps and go head-on into the car stood up on end. These cars we're using here this evening from Whitstable Metals, straight from the scrap gun. So as you can see there, Chris Grant doing a little bit of tinkering, obviously having a little bit of a flat battery on this car. This car ready for the crusher. It certainly will be once we finish with it this evening. So we've got that car back in tonight. Sophie Over will come across, line up with these ramps, and she's going to perform a flying head-on domino smash. Looks like we've got the old scrap car up and running. Sophie will line up for these ramps. She's got to ensure she gets enough speed to at least hit that car as high up as the windscreen. I feel it right into the sunroof. Here she comes on her approach, just going to line up. She's got to get to at least 30 miles an hour, or otherwise she's going to be going into the bonnet of that car stood up on end. She doesn't want to be doing that. That's going to be like hitting a brick wall. The impact is going to be massive anyway, but at least when she goes into a roof or the windscreen, the car does absorb some of the shock there. As you can see there, Sophie's just putting her protective armour on for this one. Been performing stunts now for the past 2 years. I think she's performed over 100 crashes now in the last 2 years. One of the very few female stunt performers in the UK. This is a stock standard car, straight from the scrap pile. No roll cage, no roll bar, just a lap strap to hold Sophie into that seat. We're going to have all of the safety crew on standby for this one. Sometimes the car goes into a rollover crash. There are lots of possible outcomes with this one. Sometimes the car just gets wedged in the car stood up on end. Other nights, it hits the car stood up on end and gets thrown into a rollover crash. Sometimes on its side, sometimes ending up on its roof. So all the safety crew are there on standby should that happen. On other occasions, I've known Sophie to split the car end over end. You don't know what the outcome will be here this evening. All Sophie can do is hold on and line up with these ramps. Looks like she is ready to go. She's going to do a full lap around the arena. And we're going to have a countdown for this one from 5 to 1 to the point where she takes off the ramp. So mums and dads, boys and girls, join in with me on the countdown. I will start the countdown when Sophie gets to the top end of the arena. And everybody join in. She's going to launch this car off these ramps, straight into that car, stood up on end. Here we go, let's get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Is that fast enough? Massive impact there. Look at the state of that car. What an absolutely awesome impact. Hopefully Sophie's okay after that one. Chris Grant just coming across there. Waiting for the thumbs up there from Chris. Hopefully she's okay after that one. Look at the state of that car stood up on end. She's almost flipping in half. But it looks like she's okay. Off with the crash helmet. Ladies and gentlemen, Sophie Over and the flying head-on domino smash. Give her a big round of applause for that one. Great opener to the show there. from Sophie Over. Scott Phillipson into the arena now on the quad bike. Here he goes. He will not spend too much time on four wheels. Look at this guy go. Cruising down the arena. Throttle control and brake control. Quite a bumpy arena this one. One-handed control there from Scott and just dropping it down. Going across the top end of the arena. Power up into the throttle. And dabbing the rear brake to stop the machine tipping over backwards. Look at that guy go. Great control there from Scott Phillipson. One-handed balance and just dropping it down. I think we're going to get that one more time. Onto the two-wheel balance position now. Using his body weight and throwing the steering hard to the left. That gets the machine up to the two-wheel balance position. Now look at this guy go. He is going to control this with one foot. No hands and one foot. Look at that guy go. He's got his right foot on the handlebars. No hands and still maintaining control there. Great skills there, Scott Phillipson. Look at this guy go. Almost running over me there, but I know he's going to miss me. Does this every night. Standing over on a side saddle now. Still in the two-wheel balance position. Great control there from Scott Phillipson. This guy also rides street bikes. He's used to ride in a Ninja 600 street bike. He's competed in the British and the Scottish Sun Championships for the last 5 years. And here he goes, standing up wheeling. And look at him, no hands in wheeling. Look at that guy go. One of the bumps there, just knocking him out a little bit. And struggling with that one. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big round of applause for Scott Phillipson and the quad bike, two-wheel driving. Non-stop action here on Scott May's Daredevil Sun Show. Coming out now, we have got Callum Law. Can we get us a little bit more two-wheel driving? Callum's going to need the aid of a ramp for this one. As soon as he reaches the ramp, he'll be looking for the balance point. Turning that steering, and he has got the balance point. Look at this guy go. And down the arena, constantly switching the steering on this one to maintain the balance point. Very difficult machine to balance this one, due to the fact there are two different sized wheels and tyres on this one. There's no slope on the sidewall, so this is a little bit like driving on ice. The tyre pressures on this machine are double the manufacturer's recommended amount. That's to allow the extra weight on one side of the machine. Callum there, racing across the arena. Great control there from Callum. The balance point a little bit lower this time. Getting a little bit of a longer run. And just dropping it down. Ladies and gentlemen, Callum Law and the Pine & Buggy two-wheel driving. Take a look at the top end of the arena. We're going to perform our first fire stunt of the evening. You'll see we've got a timber wall here. Stuffed with hay and straw. Stuart Thomas is going to come across with his CR250 motorbike and go head first through this blazing timber wall. We're going to douse it in petrol first. We're going to set it on fire. And then Stuart will blast across the arena on this CR250 motocross bike. Stuart's got lots of fireproof protection on for this one. Nomex, balaclava and other garments, pro band race suit and jacket, and that full face smash helmet. He is going to take the majority of this burning debris with him. We've got Scott Phillipson just on the other side of the wall with the fire extinguisher. He has to act very quickly. I guarantee Stuart will take so much of this debris with him. He will turn into a fireball. We don't have that fuel tank going up in flames. There is just a minimal amount of fuel in this machine. But there is always the danger of that fuel tank going up in flames. You watch the flames on this one. Outside temperature already really warm this evening. Look at the flames on that. And here comes Stuart, straight on through. Rushing across the arena. Look at that guy go. Scott Phillipson coming across there. Just to extinguish the flames. And it looks like he's okay. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big round of applause, please. Stuart Thomas. And the flying firewall smash! So I'm next into the arena on my CRF 450 motocross bike. I'm going to perform a stunt called the motorcycle body jump. I'm going to take a practice meet of this blue wrap.